The roots from the tower have grown out of control. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Over there. Right there.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops, but he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him.
Thank you.
Thank you. trigger.
Heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him.
There.
Okay. I can't believe it.
How are you doing, big guy?
Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Thank you.
over there. Right there. Go get it.
Ah, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Thank you.
get that. Can you move that for me? Over there.
Thank you.
found my tools. Yeah. Just where I left them. They should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. I made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Right there.
Thank you. Yeah.